Hey, old-timers, I'm... Jory! Brayden! What happened? Is the old man...
Somebody is going to pay for this.
No. The old man's really dead. But he... Oh, oh damn it! Wait, you had something to do with this.
If I did, you'd be dead too.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's just... I've been with Brayden for years. I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. I just can't believe he's gone.
It's never easy seeing friends die, Mako.
I just never imagined. But I can handle this, I can. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded. Fire up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this. Someone's tampered with the recording. I can still get some of it, though. Here we go.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know what's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow. Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the Great Hunt won't merely be good. It will be splendid. When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood. And I'll charge extravagant fees for my services, won't I, Seddon?
The highest in the galaxy. Only the filthy rich will be able to afford you.
Taro Blood. I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back. Ah, yes, that. An unfortunate bit of history. This time, I plan to win. Of course... That will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell? Gone. The Chiss Droid Builder fond of explosives? Gone. That just leaves your protege to remove.
Kunta Chuta! Kasuyali Kulira! Kanki Kum!
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Gundark, Seddon?
Blast his legs out from under him.
Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
Jory, shoot the kill!
Too late, old man.
That scum. He didn't even have the guts to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward. The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood. He's a big shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
We need to find this man, Mako. He needs to die.
The old man always said this is a thinking job. Know your enemy, then target his weakness. Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know? If Blood's determined to win the Great Hunt, our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
I'm here to win the Great Hunt. That hasn't changed.
The thing is, Brayden spent all her credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet. Nemro the Hutt is the only boss with enough clout to sponsor you for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever. If nobody knows, Brayden is dead. I should be able to get you a meeting with Nemro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. Should be enough for 2 burials.
That should cover it.
I'll do something nice for them. At least as nice as I can manage on this cesspool of a planet. I did everything I could to build your reputation, but now, you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace, and you'll score points with the Hutt.